Time left!
Hope it was worth the wait.
Wow. Nicely done.
Yeah? Fuck you!
You know who we are?
You're the suicidal limp-dick retards who tanked us.
Easy down.
Dead Echo. Broken down piece of shit outfit went sideways and killed about 10,000 men, women, and children.
10,000 innocent. Hear that, Ishii? 5,000 more than last time.
What kind of idiot play was that? So wildly outclassed. Why didn't you morons just warp out?
We didn't have a choice. With the Confederate price on our heads, we had to take Ulysses down before...
Hey!
Stay cool. Let's keep talking.
Ah!
Where is the evac point?
Hey!
Are you going to help us?
Knock it off. We all want one thing. Off this rock. This place is far too treacherous for you to survive alone, sister. We help you get to the evac. You help us get off world. That's the deal.
Fine. But if either of you touch me again, I will butcher you. Let's go.
Hey, calm the fuck down. I get it, we can't trust her. But we do need her alive.
I do not trust either of you, and I will not hesitate to gun down the first who betrays my confidence. I'm sorry.
Okay. Good. Let's head out.
Understood.
Damn fine mess.
First.
Oh, crap. What kind of sicko does this?
Creeps and skulls are at war.
Skulls?
Human gang. Stupid tribal tattoos and a lack of imagination. No food left, so the skulls treat the creeps like cattle. Creeps want payback, always looking to massacre any humans they find.
Not a bad thing. They won't be focused on us.
They're gonna be. Only way out of here is through that.
Thank you. she?
Take point! I'll keep the broad close to me and safe.
I was doing pretty swell before you and Cranky the Japanese robot man showed up.
His name's Ishii.
Yeah, double swell. I'm Trishka.
I'm
Grayson
great.
Hunt. You're what I was trained to avoid becoming.
Big noise!
What do we do?
Careless idiot! That's a magnetodynamic generator! The armature's current could blow this entire damn ship!
The rotors are dislodging!
Then hurry!
That was shitty.
Yep, but watching a genius like you problem solve is a real treat.
All sarcasm lies a hint of truth. Spent half this trip swimming.
Yet you still reek like sun-baked asshole.
It's a coincidence, it's the name of Ishii's cologne.
We find him, we get a jump ship. Creeps took my leash, had his location in it. So we're going to that bridge for a better view. Get a visual on his capsule's location.
Why are you whispering?
Reports about this place are filed under the Forbidden Zone. You follow?
Ah, dangerous place. I'm hip.
You see any way across?
Yeah, I think I do.
Attention.
You want to go through this building? Or maybe demolish it?
Sometimes demolish is the only way through.
Whatever.
Guessing murderous mutations wasn't included in the brochure for this vacation hell world.
Venus Man-Eaters. Sounds good to their location. That life on world is mutated by the sentient. We have to squat on our first tour.
Bastard skulls are following us.
We are not the target. They are heading towards that capsule. The one with Serrano in it. We need to get there first and protect the general.
Protect the general?
Unless that is at odds with your true motives.
Look, I told you I'd get you off this planet, and I... Hey! Shit, our bunny hopped.
There. If you are not going to cooperate, I have no reason to allow you to live.
Hey, damn it!
Stand aside! This is my detail. You do what I say. One more betrayal, I will snap your neck.
Nice friend.
Used to be. Just trusted the wrong person.